It is a bitterly cold Friday in Brookings, but the South Dakota State softball team will indeed play as the Jackrabbits face off with the Roos of Kansas City. The two best teams in the circle in the Summit League meet in game one of a three-game weekend series. All right, ready to go with a 3-0 pitch. Hovland to Halverson. Here it is. It's lofted high in the air, deep to right. Carnes going back, and all she can do is watch it go. Kylie Halverson goes the other way for a two-run homer, her 11th of the season. And South Dakota State takes a 2-0 lead in the first. Looks down for the sign. Now hands come together, and here's the righty's payoff. Boy, beautiful pitch. Strike three called as Hillbrenner was fooled on the change of pace. Two down. And the first pitch of the home third is hit on the ground between short and third and into left field. And Rosalyn Carrillo extends her hit streak. She has now reached with a base hit in 14 consecutive games. The 1-1. A high fly ball hit well to right center field, and Masterson has done it again off the fan deck. Masterson's fifth homer in her last five games, her ninth of the year, has put the Jackrabbits in front 5-0. Glanzer, a 1-2 change, caught Fanolio looking. Boy, what a pitch that was, one away in the fourth. A crouch as Glanzer delivers. Hit on the ground to second. Culver will underhand flip to Rosalyn Carrillo, the shortstop for one. Throw to first in time. Double play to erase the threat and end the fourth. 2-2 pitch on the way. And that's a hard hit grounder up the middle and into center field for a base hit. Coming around third is Jocelyn Carrillo. The throw home is cut off. So Rosalyn Carrillo scores Jocelyn Carrillo. And the Jacks lead it 6-0. 2-1 to Lennox is ripped to left on a line. Smith will pick it out of the air, tagging from third Doherty, and she'll beat the throw home, which D'Ambrosio knocks down with her chest. The 1-0 from Danielson is lofted high in the air, deep to left center field. This ball is way out of here. Kylie Halverson's second home run of the day and 12th of the year ends it. A walk-off for Halverson as the Jackrabbits a 9-0 win in 6 over Kansas City.